It's, yeah, 20 feet. You were here, she was here, you were there, she was... Oh. Hey, Toronto.
Behind you!
No, Shadow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Uwe Lani. And let's not forget about her partner in crime, Miss Leona Kai. Oh, no. Oh, there she is. Ladies and gentlemen, the stars of our show. Well, welcome once again to the Kolohe Kai Surf Club and Sea Life Park. Uwe and Leona would like to take this opportunity to educate you about the differences between sea lions and true seals. Did you know there are three main differences to distinguish from the two? The first and most distinguishable difference is located on their head. Sea lions have two external ear flaps located on either side of their head, whereas true seals do not. Seals have small round openings that lead directly to the inner ear canal. The second difference is how each animal swims through the water. Sea lions have large front flippers that they use to propel themselves through the water, much like the motion a bird uses to fly through the air.
That's funny.
However, seals use their back flippers and will move them from side to side, similar to how a fish or shark moves through the water. That brings us to the last difference, and that is how sea lions get around on land. They have a rotating hind hip bone, which they tuck up and under their body to move around. Seals do not have a rotating hip bone, so instead, they use their stomach muscles to move on land, just like a big, fuzzy inchworm. And there they go with those world famous seal impressions. Come on down. All right, go ahead and lift that latch and pull it towards you. Come on up. And what are your names? Zachary. And Chase. All right, so Zachary from Hawaii and Chase from California. Well, today is your lucky day, guys, because you are going to be marine mammal trainers. We're going to teach you a couple behaviors to ask Leona. Let's start with a wave aloha. Excellent job, boys. Now, don't forget to feed Leona. Very nice pauses. For our next behavior, how about a sea lion salute? Great job! And for our last behavior, let's do an up. Oh. as marine mammal trainers. You can have Kristen's job. Why do we train the animals we have here at the park? Well, we train for three reasons. First, we train for the health and well-being of the animals. The trainers will give the animals daily physical exams.
How was it?
Look for any changes, such as a cut, body layout, ultrasound layouts, or to take blood, which would be taken from the back flipper. Training is also mentally stimulating for the sea lions and trainers.
Just like that.
Behaviors can like take anywhere from weeks to months to train. So it requires patience and a lot of hard work. The trainers use baby steps or approximations to get the desired result. There's Louis demonstrating a hip hop. Also, training is fundamental to educate you, the public. This is a huge benefit of training because we are able to explain and share amazing facts about our California sea lions and give you an idea of what it is like to be a marine mammal trainer. Now, the sea lions and trainers want to showcase all their hard work and training by demonstrating to you their strength, agility, and intelligence. So, out here for you guys is Miss Uilani, who has been practicing her vocals and would like to sing her all-time favorite song. So let's give a hand for Ui, who will be singing Who Let the Dogs Out? Just one line. She would like to do a duet. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. So how about this first time around? It's all you guys. All you. And Zooey. And all you guys again. Everybody. Excellent job. Let's hear for Ui and her very unique singing voice.
I like her.
Coming out next,